Lexi Brown, team's highest volume three-point shooter, getting it to Cambage inside to Nneka Ogwumike, and it doesn't get much easier than that.
Made the defensive move.
And how great is it to have Shea back with major minutes now that she's over that back issue? Nneka Ogwumike is not going to miss from there. Nneka came into this game 23 points shy of 4,800 career. Coming up with the steal there as they pick Gustafson's pocket. 29-24. As Carter barely hangs on to it. Nice dish inside to Ogwumike. Out to Diggins Smith for three. Off the iron. Rebound to Sykes, and she's running. Pass broken up, but Carter gets it anyway and finds Nneka underneath.
And the Zeus ball, 50-50 balls are going to the Sparks.
But we have a ton of great partners as well. So from a business perspective and from a ticket sales perspective, things are great.
We're hearing from fans that are super appreciative. The COO has graciously agreed to stay with us into halftime as Nneka Ogwumike stops the bleeding a little bit for the Sparks. She played a lot of tough minutes against Connecticut on Friday, always guarding a bigger person like right there, Nneka Ogwumike. Katie Lou Samuelson, quiet. She had a career-high 4 made threes against the Murph last time. You don't have to shoot it from the outside when Nneka's working so hard on the inside. Lexi Brown kicking it out to Cheney. Triple on the way. No. Battle for the rebound. Won by Nneka. Ogwumike has 16.